I sure hope some tsunami does not drown.